The camaraderie between these drivers, heavy, heavy. Well, he was following you around the bottom there and gave it everything he could, but he just couldn't quite catch you from running into the big old checker flag.
Hey, we'll take it, man. It's, for me, the track's perfect, man. And when she slicks up, and we got to run the tires, man, it just keeps my driving style. And I just can't think of my crew right here. They did it all. My son Cole, my wife Christy.